St. Mary's Roman Catholic Cathedral, leading to the garden courtyard. Entrance, face mask must be required. Yep, have to wear your face mask. To your right, we've got a seating area here. Through this to the church inside. We have our palm trees and lovely plants. As you can see. On this side is the Mercy Adoration Chapel over here. And all these palm trees. And here we've got a pond. We've got some water lilies inside. Look at that. And underneath the palm tree, there's some nice flowers there. And over there, some more plants through there, but this gate can't get through this gate.
Is it too heavy?
This door leads into the inside of the church, so we don't have a peek. Wow, it's beautiful in here. Wow, it's nice in it, look. It's huge. Very nice. So this was our little tour of St. Mary's Church. There's more areas to view, but the gates are locked and no one is here yet. Apart from us, as usual. We are always early, which is good. Love being early. So we're making our way out. And across to my right, there's another church. That one there, so I'm gonna view that one in a minute. All right, thank you, bye.
Hey, church.
This is the church from the other side of the road. So I'm not sure the title. But they've got a lovely garden bed here. No parking allowed. Nice and clean. Grass just being cut. We have here buttercups. The dates. first go sandals. Have a look inside, see if you can go. Aubrey, have a look, see if you can go in.
Yeah, you can.
Chicken. Whoop whoop. Chandelier.